Lashing winds, aggressive salt water, swirling sea spray. The sea pushes every material to its limits. Here, nothing can survive without a reliable protective coating against corrosion and wear. The challenge was to apply these coating layers in a cost-effective and eco-friendly way. Fraunhofer developed the solution and partnered with IHC Vremax cylinders to implement it.
We work in the offshore sector, where the market is extremely conservative. No one wants to be the first to try out a new coating. There needs to be a really good reason.
Scientists at the Fraunhofer Institute for Laser Technology, ILT, have come up with a very good reason indeed. They have refined a laser process to apply a coating to the components and make them more durable. EHLA, Extreme High Speed Laser Material Deposition. An innovative alternative to existing processes, such as thermal spraying and hard chrome plating.
Hard chrome plating is based on chemical substances which are hazardous to health. And these days, special permission is required to even use the process. If you need an entire bath of chemicals to coat a single shaft, the new process will make a huge difference. EHLA means it is now possible to apply coatings without this galvanizing process, completely avoiding the use of any chemicals at all. In a melt pool generated by a laser beam, a small amount of powder is applied and a layer is produced by means of a movement between laser beam and component. That would be all, if there weren't more than 86 to 87 parameters making life difficult. What's new is our approach. The powder particles are melted completely before they reach the surface. The benefits of the EHLA process are easy to summarize. High quality, thin coatings made of virtually any metal extremely quickly. In other deposition welding processes, much of the base material is also melted, contaminating the coating. To obtain good corrosion resistance, for example, it is necessary to deposit multiple layers. For us, it is important to be able to apply a top-quality coating in a single pass. If the coating is applied with high precision, we obviously need to use less powder. This makes the process much more efficient overall. We are now in a completely new process window. Much thinner coatings, much quicker, and this opens up entirely new potential applications for us.
EHLA has applications in the automotive industry, for example, brake disc coatings, and repairs to heat-sensitive components, like those found in aircraft landing gears. The process is cost-effective, resource-efficient, and eco-friendly. A technology with the future, already making its mark today.